So the question is the increasing order of basicity of foiling compound is. So there are given nitrogen acyclic aromatic compounds which we have to decide the basicity of each of the compounds. So the order of basicity depends on number of H plus ions a particular compound can leave. So for the as we can see the this one has the most capacity to leave an H plus ion because of the acyclic nature of the aromatic compound in which the cycles are made, and hence a positive charge will indeed increase the aromaticity of the whole compound, and hence the H compound is very eager to leave the compound. Hence H plus ion is left out from the compound. Hence this is the most basic compound among these. Now we can see this one. This compound is, in comparison of this, it is not aromatic, so it doesn't need a positive charge to be stable, but this needs a positive charge to be stable, and this is the most aromatic compound. But due to the H atom here, it can easily leave the H plus ions. So the second order will be this, and hence because of the aromaticity it will leave the H plus ions, the methyl atoms, and hence it is one of the most it is its basicity is more than B because it is aromatic and it also has an H on it. So it will leave the H and give out H plus ion. So the correct basicity is this, which is the fourth one. Thank you.